Hi everyone, welcome to another vlog. Well, actually, welcome to another music because we're about to do a huge celebration to my dad, your president of the United States, Joe Biden. As you know, he has now been a year that he was the president of the United States after he took an oath last year. And as you know, I did made a reaction when Joe Biden and Kamala Harris were now sworn in for the Oval Office of the White House for the United States. And as you know, Kamala Harris is in charge for the Senate and the House of Chamber since she can break the tie. So anyway, we're about to do a music for Biden's first anniversary since he took an oath last year for the Oval Office. And he never violated. He has made a lot of great works. And he passed the whole bill for the country. So now let's get ready. And this music we're about to celebrate for them is from Star Wars A New Hope. As you know, from the ending of A New Hope, that theme was awesome. So let's get this theme started. 3, 2, 1. Yep, that is the theme of President Biden's first anniversary that he took an oath for the Oval Office, as he is the 46th President of the United States after the 2 weeks on the unthinkable assault at the Capitol when there was an insurrection when former President Trump incited the violence at the Capitol. Since before Trump was defeated, there's so many evidence to capture all the suspects. Since before the second impeachment trial, we almost got him convicted, and he would have gone to jail. So, if you guys like this video, please make sure you subscribe and drop a like and comment below how you love this video for the first anniversary of Joe Biden's first anniversary that he took an oath. Go ahead and drop a like and subscribe and comment below. And make sure you also follow me on Twitter and turn on notifications so you never miss the video. See you on the next video soon, everyone.